The Bolshoy Ice Dome was the venue for the Group C match between the Czech Republic and Sweden in the preliminaries of the men's ice hockey competition. Both teams were playing their first match, and Sweden made a strong start. Both teams included players who'd won Olympic gold medals in the past. The Czech Republic won the competition in 1998, and Sweden were the winners in 2006. Sweden went 1-0 ahead, with this goal scored by Erik Karlsson. Daniel Alfredsson came close to diverting the puck, but replays showed Alfredsson didn't connect. Sweden made it 2-0 before the end of the first period. Patrick Berglund was the scorer of their second goal, with another assist from Oliver Ekman Larsson. In the second period, Henrik Zetterberg scored Sweden's third goal with the assist from Gabriel Landeskog. The Czech Republic tried to change the momentum of the match by making a switch in goal. Alexander Salak replaced Jakub Kuvar. Soon after, a penalty was given to Marek Zidlitsky of the Czech Republic for tripping. Sweden scored while the Czech team were at a disadvantage. Erik Karlsson scored his second goal to make it 4-0 with assists from Daniel Sedin and Niklas Backstrom. Victory seemed out of reach for the Czech Republic, but they fought back before the end of the period. Marek Zidlitsky returned to the ice and scored to make it 4-1. Patrick Elias and Zbinek Michalek were credited with the assists. And Jaromir Jager pulled a second goal back for the Czech Republic, this time helped by Tomáš Kavalej and Tomáš Plekanec. The goal was only given after the officials reviewed the decision. Jager had now scored in 5 separate Olympic Winter Games ice hockey competitions. In the final period, the Czech Republic fought hard to get back into the match, but they were unable to score a third goal. Sweden earned 3 points by winning their first game in Group C. The final score: Czech Republic 2, Sweden 4.